My name's Lou DiLoretto. I'm the principal of E.O. Smith High School.
So we have about 1,100 students in the building.
Hi.
Hi. Who are you?
I'm Maddie. This is my school. So this is our library. A lot of our study halls take place in the library. If you have opens, you can come in here. And we started this new thing where we can, you know, play games and do stress relievers, which is kind of neat.
Awesome.
So, and this is all, we have a whole new setup, which is really cool. Mm-hmm. And kids love reading books in here, which is awesome. That's our writing center. We can work on any kind of pieces of writing that we want, and we have tutors in there.
So, where are we going to now?
So I thought I'd take you down to the World Language hallway. It's a new extension to the school.
What kind of other ECE courses do you offer? Like some?
We have 4 languages, and all of them offer ECE courses.
We have sorts of sciences like anatomy and a lot of actually floral stuff in our ag department, which is kind of neat.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Hello.
Hi.
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 What's your name?
I'm Annie.
Cool. And what's your favorite ice cream?
Oreo.
Okay. What ECE courses are you taking?
I'm taking English ECE.
Okay.
Business Rally.
Awesome. What do you do in that class?
We do a lot of things. We take work home most of the time, and we kind of regroup in class, and it's really an open space for us to share and what we've learned. I really like it. This really is great. We get to talk about a lot of different topics. We just did some presentations on some short stories. That was really cool. Been doing some essays.
Do you mind showing me around your school?
Sure, yeah.
Cool.
So something kind of unique about our school is we have aviation classes. So you could actually get a pilot's license. So we have a whole thing outside of like a plane and the insides of it. And so kids can go out there and research it and study it, which is really hands-on.
We have an aerospace program in addition to our ag program. We also have a culinary program, visual and fine arts.
This is our math hallway.
Our math department, we have discrete math. We also have advanced calculus, which are our ECE offerings.
And in our math hallway, we have the lecture hall. And a lot of classes are taken in here, especially the biggest one is our college course for anatomy, which is where I took my college anatomy.
Okay. So this is, it looks like an actual college lecture hall.
Yeah.
Oh. Are you guys part of UConn ECE?
I'm part of UConn English and also UConn French right now.
Every senior English course we have has the capability of earning students credits.
And what do you learn in that class?
In English, we're going over Kite Runner right now, and we've talked about the short story and the aspects of a story. And in French, we've gone over the specific language and literature of the French language.
Mm-hmm. What would you say to someone thinking about taking ECE courses?
Go for it, because it's such a great opportunity, and not a lot of schools offer it. And it's just probably the most useful part going into college, because you have those college credits already under your belt.
Awesome, thanks.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you? My name is Grace.
All right, and let me ask you, Grace, what is your favorite TV show?
Oh, It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia, 100%.
Pretty good choice.
I know.
Yeah. So, what UConn ECE courses do you take?
I am in Ad English, and I'm in Ad Individual and Family Development, which is I'm taking because I want to be a teacher someday.
Oh, cool. And what do you learn in family development?
Oh, we learn everything. We go through pretty much the whole lifespan of human development. Right now we're in our pregnancy unit, and she brought in a pregnancy suit and made us wear our pregnancy suit all class. It was really great.
What's something interesting or unique about E.O. Smith?
Oh, E.O. Smith, I think our agricultural program is really unique because it's such a big part of what our school is, and it's very advanced, and we have a really cute greenhouse and a lot of ponies and various animal life roaming the school grounds.
Could you show me what a normal ECE class looks like here?
Of course I could. Just follow me this way.
On to this quote. So, it's what Coleridge called the willing suspension of disbelief or poetic faith for those moments where a story, no matter how strange, has some semblance of the truth. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. How are you? My name is Austin. I'm from UConn ECE. Is it all right if I ask your class a couple questions?
Absolutely.
Yeah?
Sure. Welcome.
All right. Why don't I ask a couple questions to you first?
Okay.
Okay. What's your name?
I'm Reagan Rowley.
Awesome. And what's your favorite ice cream?
My favorite? Oh, God.
Oh, mint chocolate chip, I think. Okay. If you're going to do it. You know what I mean?
Oh, Breyer's vanilla, without a doubt. The natural vanilla, though. Not like the, yeah, no.
I guess
frills.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So what are you teaching right now?
We are just closing up on an essay written by Jerome Bruner, Acts of Meaning, and that discusses narrative structure. So we're just actually completing that unit, and we're just talking about books.
Sounds fun. Okay. Let's see. Hello.
Hey.
What's your name?
Dante Wu.
All right. Hi, Dante. What is your favorite TV show?
Who knows? Breaking Bad.
Breaking Bad, okay, pretty good choice. What's your favorite thing about this class?
Miss Rowley actually sees us as people. Also, we get to do presentations in a way that isn't like, limiting. Or also essays in a way that isn't limiting. Like, it's not give 5 quotes and we structure our entire essay around the requirement. It's more like she gives us a point and we just do the point. We actually write and read and analyze things.
That's pretty unique. Awesome.
The ECE courses, we offer environmental science, physics, philosophy, U.S. history, world civilizations. We just recently added a human rights course, which is very exciting to us because it's a big initiative for the school community.
All right, so where are we now?
Right now we are in the art hallway of our school. We have a lot of really beautiful murals. These are all our art classrooms. This is for painting right here and ceramics. Right in here is actually the band and orchestra room, and we kind of morph into the music area. Oh, what do we have here?
What's up, guys?
Oh, hey!
Hello.
Hi.
Fancy seeing you here.
Fancy seeing you.
What song were you singing?
Il bianco e dolce cigno. It's in Italian.
Very cool.
Yeah.
Sorry to bother you.
No, you're fine. We'll close the door. We'll be a little less loud.
Okay. So where are we right now?
We are heading into the ag program to go look at some really cute horses we have.
Okay, let's go.
Oh. Friendly, so come on in. They're everything's friendly. If you don't like horses, then you're in trouble because they're gonna come up to you.
Oh wow.
They love people. And those are the dogs, my dog.
All right, well, thanks for showing me around today.
Of course.
It was a pleasure, it was a lot of fun. You guys have a lot of interesting rooms and people, and yeah.
Thank you for coming here. We're so happy to have you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.